there again. So it's in the backside of Scandiar. Again, he's got nothing to do. Just swing here. Can't do it. Leon goes for the ding. Comes back. Just one cross-court winner. So dominant are they that Igor Galakovic has to call a timeout.
Christensen said, well, it worked before. Oh, yes, good dig by Russia. So Christensen shows the boys how it's Leal makes a good dig. Ooh, that's a little bit tight. Oh, what a pickup from Christensen. You've got to be kidding me. And Tales can't keep it in play. The USA take a massive point. Side B from Russell. Yeah, but CO just forces that one through. Another good serve, only one option for Russia. By Christensen. Russia now in a better position from getting that into transition. Ooh, pick up by Russia. Bit low. That wasn't. That's fantastic.
Sala sends that serve in. Nishida. It's a very nice pickup from Rader. The libero. Nishida runs another goal. The cross court is too good for Sala. Drops in front of it. A much needed side out for Japan. Side out here. Japan now need 4 points on serve. It's tough to see how they can get this back. Affecting the first part of the equation. Got to keep their focus here, Egypt. They still have a lead here. Well, there is Nishida up next. Oh, it's an ace! Two really big points back to back for Japan. That's nice. Kept alive brilliantly. Really good defensive work again from Egypt. Nishida's going to have to win it again. Didn't hold back at all, just ripped it. Has to catch the inside of the line, and he did.
Well played, both Christensen and Stahl to keep the ball in play, but it's Brazil. Great dig by Tales. Over the back. Tales makes another one, and it's still in play. USA trying to find this point. It's not going to happen because it's a massive block. And look at that, Bruno. Bruno get the middle right. Ha! Lucas makes that block. On his feet.
Decisions to make. Philippe Blaine, Yuki Nakagaichi, the cross court begun to run far and well. That was much needed. Well, we'll send it over. But Hinton Saeed doesn't come up with it all this time. Ishikawa. Beautiful. He just stepped in and that vacated the space. Here goes 23. He's moved in. Takahashi. 7-9. Ooh, he's made a mess of that one, Saeed. This is just hoist and hope time. Hanging up there, Japan should put this one to bed. Sakita will send it inside. Ishikawa drills it. Puts his hand up to acknowledge the problem which came from Egypt on the brink of a 2-1 lead here. Played it soft again. Might get red this time, and Ishikawa will smash it down the line. Japan really are now playing catch-up.
A lot of anticipation and excitement around Russia playing the USA. There always is. That's a lovely block from Hop. Free ball for Brazil. Oh, yes, great block. Lucas wasn't playing.
Are all lined up. Coming back again now. Can they find some space? No, they can't. No way through. Just contain. Anderson has absolutely drilled that. Might drop his fitness and top take. Now, can the US get a grip on this? Japan. Staying in control. Tough place to get a winner there. Have to be won and earned.
Brings up a more important and rather serious subject of concussion. Michael Sertu is here with the USA team. He's had 3 concussions and nearly retired from the... Good art. That's a fantastic dig from Christensen. Oh, Lucarelli wasn't sure if it was going in or out. That one's off the shoulder of Tales. This is crazy volleyball. And Souza. USA come again, 4 options. It's Anderson on the bench, which is in itself another incredible feat. But Isaac is 2 meters and 8 tall, one of the tallest players. Souza that time though gets dug. Makes a good dig. Oh, well placed. USA defending in the same way that Brazil defending spikes. Stroke serves. Matt Anderson and Russell. Real works the pipe to try and rain some pain from the serving line. That certainly caused some damage. And so is that. What a set again! Nice dig. Good up by Allen. He's now out of the play. It's a bit tight for Leal. 3 blockers. Maybe a better chance now. Lucarelli. Oh, good up by Shoji. And it's
Leal with a brilliant serve, the overpass. And Brazil will get a chance to have another look at this, and they do. And that's the first time we've seen Allen getting in by freakishly high percentage. He's close to 60%. That's Bieniek. That block credited to him. Leal gets the early one. Now Sir Allen takes another one off the block. He is very, very hungry for the ball. Allen, not to call that Keurig. Forcing was from 5 years ago. Just missed. Well, it was ruled out on the floor. Polish fingertip. There it is, just a little. So let's see. Adjustments get made here as Quash comes in to serve. Conservative serve, sent over the far side and ripped down the line by Allen. Of course, lovely bit of work there. Well away from the Brazil libero. Serve. Switch by Allen on the side. Again, really high level execution. And then tracked them back very quickly here, Brazil. Looking to level it up here. To check what's going on there for Perugia. He's blocked out of it. falls nicely for him. This is a tough take. Over the net, dispatched by Brazil. Well, Brazil needs side out. They need it pretty badly. Boss will stay on service. But again, not a great take at all from Lucarelli. The block's there. Where will this go? Far side. Finally, that gets Brazil back in business. Will he get a good shake on that point? One of them would take it. There's a freebie. Nuzai serves Tales. Whipped in. That's two absolute freebies. Earlier when they are, he really is having a bit of a wobble out there. Just hit the main breakthrough again. It's a big serve. Tales gets underneath that nicely. Set back by Allen. It's an absolute beauty. Tales has just had the serve. And then it'll be Comenda who will drop back to serve. Oh, no, a huge server, Marcy Comenda. Let's put a bit of flight under that ball. Yuji of a cross court from Allen off the backside set.